Good day. How do you do today? Actually, it is evening. Melissa has left the building, and I will see her again Friday. I took some clonazepam. It's my last clonazepam of the day, unless I decide to break a very important rule, which is to not go over 4. I might be able to go the dryer. What's keeping me from breaking that rule at the moment is my next psychiatrist appointment, which is every 6 weeks, but I think it's been longer this time. Is December 4th, so I just say to myself every time, I think, 5 would be nice. I say to myself, just make it to the 4th, and that's all you gotta do, and then you can, sort stuff up, I don't know. The psychiatrist will at least spin my mind a bit. I don't know how to say it. I might be stoned from the pill. It's just a weird... They're not magic. The furthest thing from magic, actually.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus, that's hard.